Yeah, so today we are hauling white corn, food grade white corn, into Lewis Dreyfus' location here in Phelps City, Missouri. Lewis Dreyfus' Gavilon, mainly Gavilon location, but we're hauling corn today. So when we're harvesting, we harvest a crop. A lot of times we'll put it into a storage, or we call them grain bins. So we put them in grain bins because it speeds us up, because the elevator wouldn't be able to handle all the corn that is harvested. So almost every farmer has grain bins. And we'll put the corn in the grain bins, store it until we deliver it later. So for instance, we harvested this crop in October, November. They didn't want it until January, February, March. So we're here in March and we are delivering our crop. And this corn is actually going to Mexico to be turned into corn chips or tortillas.
It's been pretty frequent recently. It just kind of hit and miss. You had times of the year where it's really a long line. There's other times where there's no line. It just kind of depends on what the market situation's like. Grain market's been good, so there's been a lot of hauling going on. Boredom, just sitting here not doing anything. Eventually you run out of stuff to look at in your phone or your battery starts running low, so you always make sure you have read material or battery charger with you, because we've set line as, yesterday it was 2.5 hours, and it broke down one day and Dad had to sit for 4 hours, so it's it can vary.
Typically, if it's a good day, we're trying to get around maybe 10 trips in between two trucks, so five per truck or six per truck would be a pretty good day for us. So, and that usually haul around 1,000 bushel per load.